So, I'm going to be singing two songs today. The first one is a little known Coldplay song called Green Eyes, so I hope you all enjoy.
I need you around upon which I stand, and I've come here so I hope you understand. The green eyes, yet a spark of light shines upon you. And how could cause I came here with a load, and it feels so much lighter now I met you. And honey, you should know that I would never go without you. Green eyes, honey, you are the sea upon which I flow, and I've come here to talk. I think you should know the green eyes, you're the one that to find. And anyone who tried to deny you must be out of their mind. Cause I came here with a love, and it feels so much lighter. And honey, you should know that I would never go on without you. Green eyes, green eyes, whoa, 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 honey, you a rock upon which I stand.
Thank you very much. Please bear with me as I tune for the next one. This next song is a song I've written myself. It's called Golden Retriever. And you might be thinking, that's a bit weird, but hopefully it makes sense. Okay. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy.
You came along when I wanted someone to hold. With all these things I've done, I would crash and burn if it weren't for you. And I was running, and I was running, running in circles. Then you came along, and I wrote a song, I wrote it all for you. All I smart, and you're funny, and you're pretty. And all I want for us is this, that we're happy with a family and a golden retriever. And all I wanted was someone I could confide in. But luckily, I found this. And there's something I should tell you. It's been too damn long, so I wrote this one, 'cause I'm in love with you. And all I see in you is me, but you're smart, and you're funny, and you're pretty. And all I want for us is this, that we're happy with a family and a golden retriever. And all I wanted was someone I could confide in. But luckily, I found this. And oh, I finally found my feet. And oh, and there's something I should tell you. It's been too damn long, so I wrote this one, 'cause I'm in love with you.